Just 3 weeks into the baseball season, and it is showtime in Los Angeles. Johnny here at the Wynn Las Vegas. We're going to talk a little bit of early week baseball, some key games this week, starting off with the Red Sox and Angels. They're in a series this week. Tuesday night game, Shohei Ohtani, showtime. He is the talk of baseball as a pitcher and as a hitter, and he'll start Tuesday night. He's 2-0, 2.08 ERA, going against David Price, a longtime veteran, very good pitcher. Two of the best teams in the majors right now through 3 weeks. How do you see this game?
Well, both teams are playing well. Now, one player that we have to look at who may not be in the lineup is Mookie Bettis. Mm-hmm. When you look at the Angels, only six home games this year. They're 4-2. Most of the action for them has been on the road, where they played very well, 9-1. Getting Price at a small dog here, you know, maybe about $1.05, $1.10. I expect the Angels to be right around that 20 to 30 cent favorite.
All right, very good. Moving along to the next game, also Tuesday, Nationals and Mets. You got Rourke against Wheeler on Tuesday. Not the dynamic matchup necessarily, but two teams that playing a little bit differently than people expected. The Mets are playing really well. The Nationals hovering around 500, kind of struggling right now. How do you see this game?
Well, first of all, it's early. The way I look at this is that the Nats are 3-7 at home, and you know the Mets have been 6-2. But one thing I could tell you about this Met line, this Met pitching staff, DeGrom, Wheeler, and Mats, that's going to be the next three pitchers going against Hellickson, Gonzalez, and Rourke. The Mets are going to be somewhere a small favorite in each and every game throughout this three-game series.
All righty, very good. And then let's wrap it up. Another Tuesday night game: Rockies and Pirates. Pittsburgh, a real surprise at 11-4 this season, when people thought the Pirates were just going to be a dumpster fire this year, a cellar dweller. Are bettors jumping on Pittsburgh yet?
Kinda. You know, they're betting them. First of all, you have to look who the Pirates have played to get to this point. Corey Dickerson for the Pirates, he's batting about 350. Three other Pirates are batting over 300. I don't look for that to continue all year.
All righty, are they the favorite tomorrow night?
They're the favorite. Small favorite, but, you know, not a lot.
Alrighty, there you have it, folks. A look at some early week baseball from here at the Wynn. For more covers, for more baseball odds, insights, and information, I should say, go to covers.com and be sure to follow us on Twitter @covers.